Most embarrassing NHL moment.
Every time McDavid skates by me?
Yeah, exactly.
Probably being turned inside out by Evgeny Malkin my rookie year. And then he ended up putting it past Varlamov as well.
A one touch in between the feet of the rookie Landeskog, who goes to check it, and Malkin just schools him.
That's a pretty good highlight on YouTube.
I have a couple good heel picks, toe picks. There's one where I went to take a one-timer and heel picked and almost did a backflip, so that was a good one.
Spurgeon trying to set up. Whoa! He not only lost one edge, he lost both edges on that one.
Coming out for the third period, and I toe picked in front of everyone. So like, we were running out of the tunnel, and I toe picked right on my face. Then I fell skating up my crease too. And I was like, oh my God, what's going on?
I would say probably when I put the puck into my own net, we had a delayed penalty. I had the puck behind the net, thought the defense was still on the point, threw it off the boards, and I think our defenseman changed.
Here's a shot attempt and a penalty coming up against the Oilers again. Hawks, oh, now this puck, if it goes into the net, it's going to be a good goal, and it is! The Hawks have scored on their own vacated net.
Kind of a tough one to give up. I guess something you can never really live down after that.
Ooh, I'd say my most embarrassing moment happened on the plane one time my rookie year. I was sitting at the card table, and before I sat down, Matt Stajan put a chocolate almond on my seat, and it was like a long plane ride, and I didn't know it was there. Sat down on it. I get up at the end of the flight, and it just smeared all over my shorts, and the guys were crying laughing.
Ovechkin scored 4 goals against us in one of the games. His, you know, he already had 3 in the game. I decided to shoot the 4th one in our net for him, so it was kind of scrambling front. I decided to help him out.
Slides it back, Kuznetsov, little dance to Ovechkin, cutting in, score!
Brendan Gallagher goes to clear it, and he clears it off with a skate of Mete and goes back into the net.
Honestly, my first ever game against Montreal, I was like behind Hal Gill and I fell over, and Hal Gill was backwards skating and fell on me and sat on me. And I was like, my first NHL game, I get sat on by the biggest dude in the league. So that's probably one of the most embarrassing ones.
It was actually before I scored the 4 goals, when I get to locker room, because I got the picture like I did when I was back home, like 17, 18, like picture like Jagr and got a little blonde hair, and it was, you know, guys put it on the big screen in the locker room, it was there forever, you know, so. They make you fun all the time about it, and I was kind of embarrassed.
The most embarrassing thing I've ever done in hockey, can I answer that? I clotheslined myself coming out. My stick got caught in between the glass and the bench in juniors, and I like caught myself like this, and I came sliding out into the ice. That's the most embarrassing thing I've ever done.
It wasn't in the NHL, it was in junior. It was at the Memorial Cup, and one of the guys told me that I got first star. So I went out and did the old loop, but I didn't get first star, so I basically just went out, did a loop, put my stick up, and realized after the fact that I shouldn't have been out there. So